In today's case, we continue to solve the case behind the counterfeit money, as well as find the location of Tristan's brother. We also learn the scary truth about iHybra and her true identity. The Woman from the Black Organization, Part 2.